New at 10, West Allis is reporting its first swine flu-related death.
12 News' Marianne Lyles is live outside the West Allis Health Department, where the commissioner is releasing few specifics tonight. Marianne?
Yes, the health department says it's out of respect for the family and because of privacy laws. They're not even releasing the victim's age, only saying that H1N1 was a contributing factor in this person's death. This is Wisconsin's sixth swine flu death in the past week. That brings the total number of deaths in the state to 41 since this spring. Even with thousands getting vaccinated this fall, there have been 698 people hospitalized statewide. There is still considerable flu activity, and another wave of cases could come later. Most cases are not severe, but the risk of hospitalization is higher for children, pregnant women, and those with chronic illnesses and compromised immune systems. And the health department is encouraging people to get the swine flu vaccine. There will be a free clinic in Waukesha County for residents only tomorrow from 1 to 6 p.m., and that's at the Waukesha County Expo Center. Anyone, though, can get a vaccine in Washington County tomorrow from 3 to 8 p.m., and that's at the Public Agency Center in West Bend. And, of course, we keep hearing about the swine flu, but state officials say that seasonal flu is expected to emerge in the next couple of months. Reporting live in West Allis, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
And one pediatrician says there are 5 symptoms that will tell you if your child's swine flu is serious. The symptoms include trouble breathing. The chest wouldn't be moving smoothly as the child inhales and exhales. A stiff neck, for example, trouble touching the chin to the chest. Continuous pain in one spot that hurts more every hour, especially in the stomach area. And blue fingernails. One doctor says that's a definite sign something is wrong.
That'd be a sign that something's not working. We have a nice little window into your oxygen level right through the fingernail. If they all turn blue, that good, healthy flow of oxygen's been interrupted.
Dr. Lavin says another sign is if the child's personality radically changes. They seem like a different person. That's the 5th sign their flu could be very serious.